You're out of the governor's mansion. Talk a little bit about living in Harrisburg.
It's awesome. My family and I, Lori and I, are blessed with four children. You know, one is in college, one's on his way to college. So, you know, our kids are still running around in a million different places. But when we get the chance to all be together at the residence, that is really special. Just last weekend, we had a wonderful, you know, Friday night family meal. And then Saturday morning, we had the Special Olympics at the residence, which was just a really wonderful experience for us, and I know for the Olympians. And then it was cool to welcome the Roots to Harrisburg, right along the waterfront, just a few blocks away from where we are privileged and honored and fortunate enough to live. Laura and I and our dog Bo have our walk routine along the river and down Second Street. We got our kind of favorite spots to, you know, grab a bite, and we're really enjoying it. It's a special place to be, and it's an honor that the good people of Pennsylvania have bestowed upon not just me, but my wife, Lori, our first lady, and our four children.